have a mass and different heights.
So go ahead and mark 1.955.
Okay.
You basically have to calibrate your device to drop to those heights as accurately as possible and getting it as close and safely to the ground.
3, 2, 1, 1.
The variables are drop height and drop mass, and also where they're measuring from. Like on this one, they measured from the bottom of the dropper to the floor. You just have to run it a lot of times.